As we mentioned, a judge has ordered a district attorney to hand over copies of the three suicide notes left by Hernandez. The judge did say certain information can be blacked out to protect the ongoing investigation. We'll have a lot more on that tonight at 5:30, including a law that could reverse Hernandez's murder conviction. For all the latest information on Hernandez's past and his death, the times we interviewed him, it's all there now on our website at WTNH.com.